up just so.
Dear Tash, what took you so long?
That you're beautiful.
The journey we took to get to this point is nothing short of a miracle and God's plan.
You were fine in my eyes.
From the minute we met, we clicked. You could ask my brother Eric. I told him at age 17 that you were my wife. I love you, and I am so happy to call you Mrs. Curtis.
Dear Sean, I'm very excited to embark on our new life journey. I know you are the one for me because I always know how to lift my spirits and make me smile. You've shown me how to trust and love again. Mr. Jean-Pierre Curtis, I am ready to be your wife. Faithfully yours with love for a lifetime, Natasha Curtis.
You stop the room when we walk in. The spotlight's on, everybody's staring. Tell all of these boys that
you guys are starting off this amazing journey together, and we're just glad to be a part of it. You know, we wish you nothing but a lifetime of health and happiness, and if everybody could just raise your glass with me and wish the very best for Mr. and Mrs. Curtis. Cheers.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an echo in so much space. And when you're out there without care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much. Does that make me crazy?
My pleasure to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Natasha and Sean Curtis.
Come on now, who do you, who do you, who do you, who do you think you are? Ha ha ha, bless your soul. Really think you're in control? I think you're crazy. I think you're crazy. And I think you're crazy. Just like.